On Wednesday, Pennsylvania Congressman Fred Keller led over 160 of his colleagues on Capitol Hill to formally challenge Biden's order. Keller and his fellow Congress members say the vaccine mandate for companies over 100 employees will have detrimental effects on the already weakened economy. Senate Republicans are launching a similar challenge to the order, although lawmakers will need a two-thirds majority to override Biden.